I want to proudly say this to all the people that have ruined me, to all the places that literally intentionally try to make me look worse, to all the people that intentionally try to make me look like dog shit. I want to say this right now. You got your ass told with the dice attitude, the selfie celebratory logic, and the Balta determination of me. I want to say this right now. Hey, you want what with me? I'm going to tell you one more time. Don't fuck with me. Get down, because I got nothing more to say, because you got reprimanded. Don't have a good day. I want to say this to you, privileged, uneducated, I don't give a fuck attitude, ghetto ass logic of you people who treat people with disabilities like dog shit, yet glorify a fucking sex change. I want to say this to you right now. Stop being triggered on any little shit I do, because you people are beyond pussies. Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Fuck your Husker fucker. Cry me a river. Suck my pool holes. No more bullshit from you, privileged, uneducated, ghetto ass pussy who don't give a fuck about people with disabilities. Nebraska, Nebraska, this is you. Do, 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 do. And I'll say this right now, I got nothing more to say to someone like you. So shuck my pool holes and shove it up your Molina, because if you talk bad about my disability, call me retarded, because I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Act a fool. So stop using your gold teeth and thinking you're hood, or think you're all that, and thinking you have a big dick or whatever, and learn to be a fucking person and not like a privileged, uneducated, trigger little pussy. So right now, you got your ass told. Now be a woman, be a man, not a trigger little pussy, and shove it. And lick it too. No more bullshit.
See some fools slipped up and overstepped their boundaries. You about to catch a cold, stay the f around me. Your peeps talking about what kind of see I'm on, you disappear like
food. Bitch, be gone! Or so, here we go.
Give me a break, I'm supercharged with the way license plate.
So stop doing this. Stop thinking this. Why don't you use this head? Because you don't have that one. You think you're all that? You ain't this. You're pretty much.
The fool. Let's take it to the street, cause I'm ready to cruel. Just bought me and my
so now when you had your all good life, now you're nobody. But when you didn't include me, now look who's somebody. Human Balto effect. The Balto effect. Cinderella, whatever you want to call it. Because by the way, y'all didn't want me. Now look who's better now. Look who's laughing now. Brian Urlacher, Hercules, Balto, Selfie. Can I say anymore? Looks like the perfect 10 is the ugly 1. And the lucky number 7 is still a 7 because you underestimated me. But it turns out the underestimated are the sexiest people alive. Oh. Cry me a river! Uh-oh. Not today, buddy. And if anybody calls me a retarded piece of shit, tell me what I'm gonna do. Bitch, you'll slap. It sucks to not get what you want, doesn't it? Husker fuckers. Y'all laugh at my brains. Now look who's number one. Who won a World Series recently? Who won in the smartphone era? When y'all like baseball, what's that? Oh. Looks like the underestimated are now the best. And by the way, you don't like smack talk? Well, why do you do it? Such a hypocrite.
But that's different.
No. Not in your house. You want the whole tube? Well, now you're gonna get what you deserve. Poof! And lick it. Hey, I want to say this to right now to all of you. You suck. Yeah, jackass. Now how does it feel to not get what you want? You laughed at me for so long, but who's laughing now? Oh. And lick it. Booyah!